Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the Amethyst Lunatari here at the EPA, about to go down. Well, we can't use the elevator as it normally would be intended because it is not working. But broken elevator shaft. We'll make use of our rope here. Sorry, my non-two-legged friend, you're gonna have to wait up here for me. Oh! Damn! Robo-brain has to wait behind. And somewhere, rats are fighting things or getting hurt by gooey stuff on the ground. Like this. A dead Mr. Handy robot. He looks dead. A floating eye bot. Okay, nothing there. Hello, floating eye bot. I can't actually talk to you. How disappointing. I wish to converse with robots. Service bays. Oh. My mouse likes to cut out. Come on. Stay with me now. A damaged elevator door. There seems to be a problem with this elevator. Don't want to talk to anybody. Was it because I might have hit him by mistake. Or is he responding to me trying to use the wrench? Here we go. Does nothing anyway. Have a chance of repairing this. Alright. Not gonna even bother trying to use the tool then in that case. Hopefully these things won't attack us on the way out. Just behave themselves. Be very nice of them. This is a robot recharging bay. When not in service, robots will dock here to shut down and recharge. Got it. Things are worrying over there. It's like the inside of like a submarine or something. This looks interesting over here. Is there a rat in there? Yeah, there's a rat in there. I'm gonna paint you red. Surprised it took two hits to kill that thing. We are victorious. Computer console, nothing out of the ordinary. For science? No. Not really. Power plant pump control. Should we even be messing with this? This is a coolant pumping machine for the reactor. Probably not. I have a feeling we're gonna have to for some reason. I thought I went past it. Alright. Okay, first aid book, which we can sell. Got a workbench here. A small piece of machinery. An electronic lockpick. Oh, weren't we looking for that? But didn't somebody... Do we have an option to, like, get that as a result of a quest? Or... We could buy it, but we can afford it at the point? I don't know. I think the water chip is heavy. But just in case it's a special heavy water chip, it's like 2 pounds. A Watts Electronics Micro Manipulator Finger Stuff Electronic Lockpick for defeating electronic locks and security devices. Weighs 2 pounds. Some mechanical component for a machine. If a machine is missing one of these, that's a safe bet it isn't working properly. It weighs 1 pound. How much? Ooh, I'm kind of close to being full, so. Gonna need to unload some crap soon. Empty? And empty. How disappointing. Large turbine. Large spinning turbine. Alright. Okay. Oh. Is that Vic? Vic, don't just walk in here like that. They feel like I can just wander around and go wherever they want. A fan! I think it's cool, haha. Oh, you're blocking me in, my god. I bet I could squeeze through this vent. It looks more worn than the others and probably easier to jam. An old rusty fan. You could easily jam this fan with some piece of metal. Like a crowbar? Do we even have one? I mean, I know we have one. Oh, like this piece of metal? I wonder if I can jam it with... Does nothing. Yeah, I think we just have to use that specific piece of metal. This is where the game sort of, like, starts to resemble adventure games. Because... I'm just looking to see if anything else is possible. Most RPGs are not like that, where you find a special thing, inventory item, that can only be used on this one thing. Of course, there's plenty of exceptions. It's gotta be this. Uh-huh. You jam the pole into the fan. You hear a scraping of metal and the fan comes to a stop. It makes a clunking noise as it tries to spin its now jammed blades. Alright. Is that, like, not gonna last or something? There's a metal pole jamming the fan. Why would I even want to go in here? Robot maintenance. Air processing vent. A vent used to filter air underground. Oh, there's goo. The security light is currently pulsating a bright red. Oh yeah, it's definitely goo, alright. Is that an egg? Eggshell. Pieces of a broken eggshell. We have Wanamingos down here. Or, Deathclaws. What is that? Oh, it's just a chair. I thought it was somebody sitting on a chair with this colors here. Damaged elevator door. They're both damaged. Oh, hello. It just went in there. Sentry Bot Mark 3. That thing's gonna attack us, isn't it? There's a Mr. Handy there. Nothing out of the ordinary. Hello? Mr. Handy? Fed up? Mr. Handy's fed up. Science it? I know these things are going to attack us at some point. It's just, I don't see the use in it trying to in destroying them. Well, how much? I only have 30 hit points. Oh, woe is me. Well, I wish I could talk to him. All I can do is pull the string and see how many things he says. And all I'm interested in is whining at the moment. I would rather explore this place. I'm just gonna science that and then, yeah, failing. Oh, this one's fallen. Dead sentry mark. Two. Look, it's an elevator door. We're on three then? Alright. Well, that goes to three. Not sure. Hello, robot friends? Yes, friend. Friends. I want to mess with these computers. Can't though. Hmm. Let's check this desk. Desk is empty. This place is not very helpful. Another destroyed one. Too bad we can't get parts from them or something. There's another. Oh, it's a repair bot. Machine. Oh no. This isn't a broken bot, it looks like it. Elevator door, alright. Oh, cool. A laser pistol and small energy cell. Nice. Every once in a while I try to science one just to see if anything can happen. Okay, I've got a box of noodles, Rad X, and Mentats. I like the goodies though. There are some goodies. Okay, so it's a whole separate area. Level 3. It's supposed to be color coded. What color is this? Now before I start taking any elevators anywhere, let's go back through, I guess. Hopefully that holds, because I do want to explore the rest of this area. Oh, we've got a little mantis thingy in there. I like those. Those are fun to kill. I've got a rat coming. Mantis friend till the end, which is now. Okay, another rat over there. Not worried about him. Hostile creatures, though. Oh! I didn't see that. Nice, I actually hit it. Only 32% chance. I don't think I can hit that, though. No. -8%. Killed it with 24%. Nice. Who's that? Oh, that's Marcus over there? What's he doing over there? Who's that scorpion? Hello. Come to mama. What hostile creatures? Oh, that? Kidding me? There's a mutated rat fighting somebody. Oh, getting attacked by those? We gotta walk around and kill all these things now? I wonder if they just attack because they hear or sense gunfire or something like that. Goris was hit. Who's hitting Goris? Where is Goris? Goris, don't start hitting the robots now. I don't know where he is. There he is. He's getting hit for zero damage. Goris, kill the rat already. Stop messing around. Kill it? Alright. Lesser mantis. Alright. Guess we're gonna... See no reason to mess around in the bathroom. Let's go over this way. Where is he? Is he, like, not fighting back or something? Is he stuck or something? I gotta circle around to help him. I have no idea where Marcus is or what the hell he's doing. He's just standing there. Alright. Damn, I missed that one. I can't see you like that, damn you. Can't reload. Okay, there's Goris. Alright, let's come back around because the rat's running from him. I don't know what the hell he's doing, what the hell's going on. Why are you aiming over there when I'm over here? Did I get hit now too? Oh, where'd that one come from? Goris, kill the stupid rat, will you? Call that a hit? Let me show you how it's done. I don't think you're showing anything. Goris, attack the rat. Solar plexus. Egad, that hurts. Why is he not attacking? Okay. We end combat now. Thank you very much. That was annoying. To learn anything. Okay, let's just save. Okay, there's goo there. Does that steam hurt you? Wait, what? Rusty floor grating. What is this? What is this stuff? Yeah, but what is this? Is this... Can I climb down there? I don't know. Let's check out this computer. Not learning stuff. Hooray! Can I go there? Okay. Oh, we got friends. Okay, guys. All right. Got a lot of lockers, though. I like this. I guess I'm gonna have to unlock all of them. Failing. Three gold, hooray, right away. Oh, that one just opened. Nice. Although it was empty. Yeah, who would lock it with it being empty, right? It makes sense. Kid me. All the rest are gonna be empty? Ah. I need a quick item slot here. Should have made a mod for that. Put the lockpicks in your quick item slot. Dean's Electronics. I can read that now. What's my repair at? 84%. So let's increase that. Should bring us to 85. say. Learn a lot. Repair. If 1% is a lot, then I guess so. Doesn't seem like a lot to me. Okay, we got junk. We already actually have some junk. A crowbar, tool, and a first aid kit. Let's give Gora some stuff. I'm glad Death Claws can... what do I call it? Go down ropes. Surprised the claws don't rip it to shreds, actually. Small piece of machinery, I guess I'll hold on to that. Water chip, you can have that. A book. A fruit. Take these flares. Never need them for anything. A motor. I might need this stuff. Let me hold on to the wrench, actually. Pop rocks. I wonder if they're going to be making something with pop rocks. You have an extra first aid kit. Just curious how much weight he has. Oh, he's got plenty. And I now have more room. Pipes. Interesting looking pipes, aren't they? Some wider for some reason over in the middle. Guess we can't go through there. Good thing we don't have to. You see a generator that controls the lighting in the EPA. So these two control the lighting. Do you want to mess with the lighting for some reason? Few flares. Okay, a super tool kit, more junk, and another tool. Gonna skip the junk because it looks like the other junk, and Vic has two pieces of that junk. The sewer looks glaring again, that's empty. You can also apparently the power plant pump control. This is the coolant pumping machine for the reactor. I didn't look here before, right? Because there's another here as well. This is power plant pump control. And this is... okay. Same. Alright. And these are tanks. Nothing out of the ordinary. Air, water, and power facility. So what's with these numbers? Power facility level. Yellow is power supply rooms, Mr. Kemi, and hazardous chemicals. Is this yellow? Is it all yellow? So this is level 2. So let me guess, the only way through is through here. So then we end up on... So we're crawling down the shaft and getting to 3. Just making sure I'm moving. So this is robot maintenance. I don't see any level about robot maintenance here. Have I not gone down here? I think I was intimidated by these. We are your friends, yes. No, no, friend. Don't attack us, Kosh. We are your friend. Hello. Why should I do it? Was it there the whole time? This Mr. Handy Robot seems to be very depressed for some reason. Can I fix you? I doubt it. I think you ought to know I'm feeling very depressed. Nothing. Alright. So levels 2 and 3, everyone. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode when we go down to the next level and explore some more of this place. Until next time, always seek adventure.